Hi guys, this is PiperOxygen 9099 here, and this is my LEGO Puzzle Box or Puzzle Brick V4 update. And as you can see, it's a little bit shorter. My normal V4 was about that tall. This one is smaller, my update smaller. And what I actually did here is obviously you slide this as normal. Yay! And what you have to do is because, yeah, you have to again push it in here. See, it's different. The key is inside, but that's how it looks like over here. It has this thing over here. So, because that's one thing which I really want to fix. See inside there? This little hole. Because this brick over here wasn't here. And when this was inside, a mistake which my friend was always doing, like everybody was doing, they pressed this and it came out a little bit. And they're like, oh yeah. But now when you press it, you know, nothing comes out. Because you have to slide it in. You don't put it just anywhere. You have to put it over here. In the middle. Only in the middle. See? It doesn't shake or anything. It comes out. And it's a little bit tougher because I stuck some sticky jack under the bricks. So, you know, it's kind of like bumpy. And it, so, you know, you just can't do that or anything. It won't come out. So, it's pretty good. And so, when you get the key, you obviously stick it in here. And a problem with my friend, which I've fixed, and which my friend was always doing, is when he was sticking the key inside, he put it too far. But this mistake will never happen again. See? Because I've got a wall over here. And then you can get like some money or a gold piece or something like that. Or you can even get a sweetie. So, you know, you can only stick it like this, but my friend was always sticking it like to the, you know, whole far as it can go, and I had to break the whole puzzle to take it out. But yeah, so I fixed two problems, and I took out the bottom bit with the gold, three gold pieces and everything. So again, so I fixed two things. I deleted one thing, which I showed you right now, and this is my V4 update. And tell me in the comments what's better, my new V4 or my old V4. In my old V4, just click over here to view it, right here. And if you guys are still here, then please like, comment, subscribe, and be a friend with me for a YouTube friend, or a normal friend, whatever, for some more videos. And yeah, so hope you like my update. Oh yeah, and I've got this hole over here, which is just, you know, for mistaking for people, so they take the tech rod, they stick it in here, nothing happens. So yeah, I got that. And again, it's, you can't just push it out, and, you know, it won't come out because it's all, like, tightly made, and yeah. Okay, so, this is PiperOxygen 9099, signing off.